Union Church. This is Stephen, obviously. I didn't know if you could tell on my mask, but we are getting ready to go into Steinway & Sons. We're gonna tour the factory. And then after we tour the factory, we will be selecting a piano for our church. It's so exciting. We'll take pictures and share them.
This, I think, may give you more power in the bass, but it's not quite as even as.
Yeah. Would you do on number two what you just did with the bass thing going up on the treble? So
what
I can.
What do I do?
Yeah, I would I'd do that on number two that you did on number four. This is number two.
So
it's cleaner.
It's cleaner, and like when you're doing something like that down there, you kind of want it to sound a little bit like a growl, and it's very expressive down. That one you're hearing the notes very well, but it's first. I mean, we're talking about the extremes, the keyboard. But this one is very expressive, even way down there.
Mm-hmm.
That one's doing everything correctly.
Correct.
That makes sense.
Yep. So now that we've made all of the eliminations, the piano that we have selected is piano number two.
Everyone celebrate piano number two. This is the Union Church of Hinsdale's brand new Steinway D.